This isn't how any of us envisioned closing out the spring semester.
No more walking through the quad,
waving hi to our friends,
or supporting each other at events.
Everyone is handling this differently.
So treating yourself with kindness is super important.
I've been taking each week, one day at a time.
I have learned to live more in the moment.
I've learned, regardless of the circumstances, there's always opportunity to expand my knowledge and grow as a person.
It's okay if I'm stressed.
It's okay if I'm not productive every second of the day.
And it is okay if I'm not okay.
Scriggles, we are going through trying times, but don't forget,
we all have the wings of an eagle.
To fly out of the chaos.
Finish the semester strong.
Continue to put in your best effort for all of your classes.
Find joy in what you can control, and don't get so caught up in what's to be.
Remain calm and embrace your humanity.
What may seem like an eternity right now
will only be a small portion of our lives in retrospect.
Don't lose hope.
Although we can't quite see the light at the end of the tunnel just yet,
we will soon.
This won't last forever.
Take every day one step at a time.
Remember that you are strong.
And you will succeed.
It was,
and still is,
a great day to be a Scriggle.
We can do this.
We can do this.
We can do this.
We can do this.